Show me your eyes! Show me your eyes!
Who are you? What's going on?
Quiet!
Please, just tell me where!
Shut up! They'll hear you. If you want to stay alive, keep your mouth shut. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes, 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 yes! Please, don't hurt me.
I'm not gonna hurt you. We have to get out of the city. You wanna live? Do what I do. Alright? Stay low, stay quiet. Okay?
Yes.
Alright. We gotta get out of here. We gotta...
What is that?
That's how you got here. Let's move. Under the city.
So where?
Shh.
Are you okay? Where's your parents?
Touch me, the bitch, or I'll kill him! Thank you, come on! Come on!
You can't kill me.
I'm just an angel. You're Jared, right? Mummy has a surprise for you.
She says she can't wait
to show you.
Wolf is at the den.
Yeah, copy that.
Freeze. You know, one of these days I'm gonna catch you out, Lee.
Yeah, keep dreaming, Jared. You know the drill.
He's right. Clean. Come here. This won't hurt. She's clean.
Password?
Not in the mood, Sam.
Nice to see you too. And you are?
She's new.
Another one.
Just let her in, will ya? Where's Aaron?
He's in his office. Wait here.
Where are we?
Safe house.
No, I mean, what's going on?
Smile. Eyes might take the edge off.
Eliza. My name is Eliza. Can you tell me what's really going on? What is this place? Where am I?
You have to understand that you're in a place far different from where you come from. Something to do with parallel worlds. I don't know, tech stuff. Those things out there, we call them Reapers. They brought us here. We're like cattle to them.
So, how long have you been here?
Boss is ready.
I see you still have your little friend.
I've been hunting. She's new. I found her in the city.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Well, the first day is always the hardest, but I'm afraid you're stuck with us for a while, so feel free to make yourself comfortable. We'll talk later.
The Reapers are immobilizing. More people like her are growing in number.
It seems our shepherds are preparing for another feast.
Yeah, but never this fast. They're up to something.
Maybe they have more mouths to feed.
I've been building an army, old man. Because if that's the case, we're fucked.
True. But I assume there's more to this than a simple act of war. Remember, they're trying to control us like cattle. They don't want to obliterate us.
Have you heard from the others?
Not since last month.
There's something else. I saw her. She knew my name.
Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
I hope I didn't freak you out today.
Huh? Oh, no.
I'm Rose.
Eliza.
Look, I know what you're going through. You're probably thinking, what the fuck is going on? Where am I? Well, welcome to Earth 2. It's just something some of us like to call it. This world takes some time to get used to. But to be honest, no one ever does.
How long have you been here?
6 years.
6 years?
I used to be a reporter before I got dumped here. And now I carry a rifle. Look, you'll adapt. We all have. You made it this far. Most people don't even survive the first day. You'll be good people here. Look, stick with Jared and learn from him. We look after our own. Eliza, I need you to remember something. This could save your life. In this world, you only have one choice. You fight to live, or you die.
Mr. Step.
Just warming up. Didn't see that one coming.
Very good. But I think anybody can be good with a clear head.
You think I'm bothered by something?
Oh, I think it's easy to put you off focus.
Who's the girl?
Her name's Eliza.
Oh, she's pretty.
Not my type, Ryan.
Why'd you save her?
She was in danger.
That it?
I don't need a pep talk. Oh, come on, Ryan. It's not like I did anything out of the ordinary.
Nah. I completely agree. You did what you had to do. You saved her, and she'll remember you for that.
But,
I need you to understand something. Do you realize what you've been doing for the last couple years? You go out there, you're on your own, and nobody's got your back. We need you here. Does it make you feel better? Are you trying to prove something?
I'm trying to help keep us safe.
No. You saved Eliza because that's what Alex would have done.
You think you're in control, but you're not. What happened to your brother wasn't your fault. He got an lymphoma.
It's not my business.
If it concerns Aaron, it concerns me.
Give me a bloody minute, child. God. What are you waiting for? The whirlwind. More cards, more banter.
Give double bummer, dude.
More stuff. More stuff.
Shuffle the deck.
Where's your beard? Yeah, I did shuffle the deck.
Where you left it. So just get over
on
your face. Just.
Right, come on.
I can't grow any.
Kenda, you there?
What the fuck, man? You scared the shit out of me.
Do you have any smokes?
No. Anyway, you've already bumped like 10 off me. Go bump some off Sam.
Yeah. Lingo, at least.
I'm good. Good, thanks.
That's up for debate, but anyway. Oh.
Did you even shuffle these cards?
Yes, I did.
Give me one.
I'll stick. Kendo, you right out there?
Wish we could count.
Well, no, actually, with five...
Kendo! Kendo!
He's basically winning it right at the moment.
Okay.
What's going on?
What's my cards?
All right.
Numbnuts.
You keep your bloody dirty mitts off.
Wake him up.
What the hell is happening?
We have visitors.
How many?
Can't tell.
Where's our watch?
Gone.
Shit. What are we dealing with?
Tainted. Here's the plan. I'll go wake the boss. You keep a lookout. Fuck!
You get to Aaron, we'll take care of this.
Boy,
We're gonna get you out of here.
No, you don't. Take the girl and get out of here.
We're not leaving you behind.
Just do it, Jared. I'll meet you at the rendezvous. You know where.
Come on.
Eliza, take care of the boy. He needs you more than he knows. Don't worry. We'll look after ourselves.
Stay here. We'll stay here for the night.
Are you okay?
Fine.
Let me help. Come on, I'm a nurse.
I've been through worse.
Wait. Let me... Gonna be sting a bit. Sorry. Those people last night, what happened to them?
Painted. They were innocent people once. Reapers take control over a small town, and they only do two things. Feast on those there, or taint them. We're all afraid of who I'm seeing.
Have you lost someone?
Yeah. This is from Gary.
I'm sorry about your friend. Okay, done. Hey! Don't move like that! I don't want to do it again.
Getting dark. Better get some sleep. I'll stand watch.
Okay.
Eliza. Thanks.
No.
Here, have this. Save for later. We need to make our way to the rendezvous point.
What is it?
All right.
Do you think he's tended?
They don't normally drive. Don't move!
What the fuck? Hey, kid, you don't creep up on people like that.
Name?
Name's Pete.
Where'd you come from?
Down south. Hey! Not looking through my effects.
You got support?
I don't got one. Nothing. I don't got no one.
You're on your own, huh?
Look, kid, that's a dangerous weapon you got there. Do you mind pointing it somewhere else?
Are you on your own?
Yes, I am. Everything's long gone, right? Shit's been going around. There's no safe house that's safe.
Where are you headed?
North.
Mind if we tag along?
Hey, I got an idea. Why don't you guys tag along? Fucking crap, fucking battery died. Hey, that's my wife.
So what's up north?
Headed towards a place called the Colony. Wanna come?
Don't know much about it.
Well, surprised you don't. Hundreds of survivors up there. My wife's up there. Where are you headed? What the fuck was that?
Drive faster!
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit.
Ugh. Get down!
Alex.
Jared. You gotta go. You can't stay here.
Relax, man.
You have to run. You gotta be strong. I'm not gonna make it.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry. You know I love you, little bro. Remember what I taught you? Say it.
He doesn't say it! Every monster has a heart. Pierce it.
Go. Run! I need you to shoot me! Do it! Shoot me! Shoot me!
Hey, kid. They took a... If you see my wife and son, tell them that I love them.
Okay.
Hey, I don't want to become one of them.
Eliza.
They also took our safe house.
Our first priority is to regroup. We can't stay here. We've got to get back to the colony.
You don't even know if it still exists.
What are you doing?
I'm going back.
What, are you fucking nuts?
You gotta be out of your mind. She's gone, Jared. She's gone.
Hold it. You can't go back there. She could be dead.
We're heading north. Now!
Whoa, whoa. Come on, man. You trying to get yourself killed?
Why do we keep on running? All the safe houses are gone. Everything is gone. Don't you see that? People call you the man of hope. Well, look at you. Well, look at us. Most of us are dead, and more of us will die if you keep on running. That's all we do. We run. We run and we hide. And for what? Where do we run to when there's no place left to hide? I'm going back.
Boss is Jared.
We can't just abandon him. We take care of our own, remember? Your words.
Aaron, we all know Jared can be a dick. He's reckless and he's stupid. But he's got balls.
Big Mama's itching to make some noise.
Big Mama?
Yeah, she got a lot to say.
We've all traveled a long, hard road. We've come a long way. We've lost friends, family. But through it all, we've remained a unit, a family. I know some of you have lost the hope that we had in the old days, but, you know, there's been times where I lost it as well. But like any human being, like any of you, I made decisions based on that hope. So any of you who think that I can still save you all, don't. That boy has something that I'd forgotten, something that I can't give you. A fighting heart. Jared made his choice. Now it's time for you to make yours.
So what are you saying?
I'm going back. Maybe he's the hope we've been looking for.
I've been running ever since I got here. I'm sick of running. I'm in.
No, about me, you're not. You go, I go.
Any more bidders?
Me too. I'm gonna help Jared.
That's very brave of you, sweetheart. Anyone else?
What about you? Are you a badass? Or a reaper's bitch.
Oh, shit.
Settle then.
Get in.
So why did he do it? Why would he risk his life to go back for you? To risk the lives of others to save you? He barely knew you. Was it love? It's a big price to pay for one person, so... why you?
Thank you.
Then...
Where's Jared?
Don't worry about him.
He won't be bothering us. Don't let me frighten you. There's much worse things out there.
Trust me.
What's this?
Our love will last the test of time.
Oh, how beautiful.
Give it back.
No.
What are you gonna do to me? Why not just kill me?
I don't want to kill you. I like you. You and I are going to have so much fun together. We're going to be best friends.
Oh, God.
Aunt is not welcome here.
What are you going to do to me?
I'm going to give you a gift. Mummy made sons a wiser. Humanity is an endless cycle of pain, and you're going to help Mummy make it stop.
No, no. Whatever you're going to do, please don't. Please.
Oh, Eliza, you're so cute.
No. Don't.
Shh. Courage, Eliza. You're going to need it.
Has taken over our safe house. Beyond this point, there's no turning back.
Our plan is to divide ourselves into three teams. The support team, the distraction team, and the rescue team.
Craig, Mitch, April, Ryan, Philip, Shane, you're with me on distraction.
Peter and Nick, I've got you on support.
Which leaves Dylan, Matthew, and Nicola to join rescue team with Aaron and Jared.
Shouldn't you be with everyone else?
Just want to see what you're doing.
Get out of here. Piss off, will ya? Piss off.
The support team will aid with fire support. The distraction team will draw most of the enemy's attention. And the rescue team will move in after the distraction has been made.
Where's the big guy going? Can you come with us on distraction?
We were thinking of taking him to rescue.
Rescue's fine with me, boss, but I think I'll be more useful with distraction. Yeah, baby.
Remember, together we can make a difference. Separated, we all die.
Honey. 你沒事嘛,又回噩夢。
Jason?
我叫你平時做事不要那麼薄的啦,你看看你多緊張。 放鬆放鬆, take it easy, 蛤? 你看看這裡多漂亮? 今天天氣好好啊,你看看你。 唉,搞到整頭大汗咁。 放鬆點,放鬆點,好嗎?
好得人驚啊。真係好似好嚴重咁喎。咩嚟㗎?好似好多魔鬼啊。好多人都死咗。 所有啲嘢都唔见咗，连你都冇埋啊，好似真嘢一样。
你唔谂佢啊，就唔会惊啦。真啊，摸都系真啊。
有时你唔觉得有啲嘢可以突然之间出现嘅，成日俾人追住，追住，无论我点走都走唔甩嘅，真系好多人惊啊！
你应该放松啲，你做嘢太紧张啦。你应该记住啲好嘅嘢，譬如话我哋就嚟结婚啦。你知唔知啊？我永远都会保护你，你记住 ，I love you。
我知 ，I love you too。
Sorry。Hello。Yes。Oh, good. Thank you. Thank you. Well, I put on the phone, okay?记唔记得咧？上个礼拜出院嗰个 patient 啊，佢好翻晒啦，佢打电话嚟多谢你啊。
Really? Hello.
Jason sounds like a nice man.
Jason.
Are you here, Liza? I like you. I would have had many people driven crazy by now, but not you. I suppose that's why Mummy says that she needs you.Oops, sorry about my manners. I'm still learning.
Be polite.
Look, I know you have a lot of questions, but Mummy says I can't spoil
everything.
But maybe I can tell you a secret that Mummy doesn't want you to know.But don't tell Mom, okay?
Like what?
Something about your fiancé.
Fiancé? Jason?
We're one now, Liza. We are connected. I see what you see. And I feelWhat you feel.
What are you talking about?
You're one of us. Oops. I spoiled it. You'll learn so much if you do things our way.
now's our safe house.
It's not safe.
Whatever happens, guys, stick together. You'll be all right.
Support team in position.
Sam.
Deploying.
Aaron, how you doing?
Almost there. Radio silence in 1 minute.
Yeah, understood.
Distraction first phase ready.
Everyone is in position.
Rescue team in position. Do it, Sam.
Yeah, fuck you too.
They're coming for her. Come on. Please, Stu.
Move, move, go!
Okay, let's move.
They're coming.
All right, phase three now!
Come on.
Shit! There's more of them.
Fuck!
Well, what do we do?
What do you think? Give me all the ammo you've got.
Alright.
Sam?
Just point and shoot. Stay with me.
Remember who you are! Hold your ground! These fuckers can't get past us!
Holy shit! Jared!
Oh shit!
Fuck!
Fuck me!
Is everyone okay?
On me!
Guys?
Wrong, what?
How are we doing for ammo?
Shit. How about you, lover boy?
Can you fucking stop?
Just take it easy, guys. Come on, we're nearly there.
We can't keep going. We wasted too many shells on those damn things already. I say we just head back. Meet up with Distraction.
No, we stick with the plan.
The plan? The plan is shit! We're all gonna fucking die in here!
Colburn.
You guys fucking nuts? There's no telling what's down there!
Shut up!
We're going silent again. Dylan, just, if you're worried about the ammo, we're gonna take a shortcut down to the cold room.
You know the way out. Sure and simple.
We gotta get down there.
Grappler! Grappler!
You're not serious, are you?
Oh, yeah. She's serious.
My God.
What have they done to you?
danger.
Take a and go. Go!
You know you're gonna die, Jared.
Let the others go. I'll stay.
Your brother said that once. Foolish words.
Did you talk about my brother, you fuck?
You humans are a perfect blend of all sorts of stupidity.
Take Eliza and go.
You can't do this, boy.
It's either I die or we all die.
Jared.
Go!
You really believe that I'm just gonna let them leave?
Yeah.
Tell me why, Jared. What makes you so fun?
I have 5 rounds left. At close range, I'll need one to kill you. Here's a game you'd enjoy. It's called Beat the Clock. Try taking me down 5 minutes.
I only need one.
Let's play.
You found her.
Where am I?
You're gonna be fine.
Where's Jared?
Got himself killed.
No.
All right, we gotta move. We got Eliza, and this place is set to blow. So let's go. Move it.
Explain when we get out of here. Come on.
Two more shots, Jared. Make them count. You didn't get to lose your last shot, did you?
Thank you.
Clever, Jared, clever. But did you really think I would let all my brothers and sisters go up in flames? What's it? Plan B? Stop trying to fight, Jared. You won't win. I knew you'd come back to save her.
I want to make this moment last.
Get him out of here. Boss, let's go!
No. You two get out of here. I'll take care of her.
Boss!
Sam! It's me she wants. I'm the Reaper's most wanted. Now get out of here. Take care of the boy. Come on, you haven't got much time.
You won't press that switch.
Try and stop me.
Man of hope, you lose.
What a bet.
Go ahead.
He's there! He's there! That thing killed him!
Whoa. Slow down. Say again.
Aaron's dead. She killed him.
That thing.
Are you sure?
He pulled the trigger himself, man.
What about Sam and Jared?
I don't know. Can't see shit.
Everything's on fire. Everything's gone.
They haven't made it out.
Did anyone else make it out?
We lost Matthew and Nicola.
Nicky.
Peter, I need you on watch. I need to see any signs of Sam or Jared.
We'll go search.
Negative. The place is crawling with fucking Reapers.
Yeah, copy that.
Mitch is wounded. We're low on power and we're almost out of ammo.
Can't just leave them. We don't know if they're dead. We get our people killed, we just leave? Just like that? For nothing?
No. Not for nothing. We look after our own. The mission's complete. We can't stay here.
Peter, meet us at the bridge. We'll pick you up from there.
Copy that.
We're leaving. We stick to the plan. We head for the colony. Rose.
We have to go. We have to go.
Are we still on?
Yeah.
I've lost communication with the station, but we are still broadcasting. Approximately 1 hour ago, the city came under attack by what can only be described as monsters. Up in the sky, there was portals that came in the sky. Look, get a shot. Are you okay?
Yeah.
We've received similar reports around the country. Creatures attacking. I don't know what to say. Well, the police force and the army, they're overwhelmed by the sheer number of these creatures that... What's that? Come here. Okay, you okay?
Bad dreams again?